Welcome back. Today we have Michael Williams. He is a 54-year-old male who came into the ER complaining of difficulty breathing initially, but has since then stopped breathing, and with that, let's get started. The first thing we will do is simultaneously tap and shout at the patient while checking for a pulse and watching for breathing. He is unresponsive, is not breathing on his own, but does have a pulse. If we don't act quickly, he won't have a pulse for long. As such, we will call a code blue. For now, our first order of business is breathing for the patient via an ambu bag. We will set up all of our vital sign monitors, start an IV, and insert an advanced airway. Now that the ET tube is in, we will confirm placement with 5-point auscultation and watch for an increase in the SpO2 percentage. At this time, we are giving 15 liters per minute of oxygen and ventilating at a rate of 10 breaths a minute. We will now draw a series of lab work that will consist of a blood glucose, troponin, venous, and arterial sample. We will look at getting a 12-lead ECG to see if there is an issue with our heart conduction, and we do not find one. We will cover the patient for privacy and order a chest x-ray. While we are waiting for the results of the chest x-ray, let's check the patient's mouth and see if there's an obvious obstruction. While we can't see anything, our staff report that the patient has a lot of secretions that could be the original issue. So we will suction out the mouth and upper airway. We will then take a quick listen to the heart and the lungs, and our staff reports not hearing any abnormal sounds. Our chest x-ray has come back now, and there is no evidence of a pneumothorax, or cardiomegaly, congestive heart failure, pneumonia, and the ET tube is in good position, with the mediastinum appearing normal. All good news. We will review our labs quickly, and then prepare to transfer the patient to ICU. As you can see, the American Heart Association did not flag us for anything for this case. If you would like to pause the video at this point to review any of the timestamp data below, you can pause at any time. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this content, consider liking the video. Leave us feedback in the form of a comment if you have any questions, concerns, complaints, or compliments. If you want to see more content like this, consider subscribing to see more footage like this. Till next time, stay safe.